quickly and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Good link up.
Preston won the ball well forward. The shot's on. They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, he's hit it hard and he's hit it first time, but perhaps the keeper could have got more on that.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Good forward play from them.
And there is some backup for him in this position. Cut out the pass. Here's Ali.
Jerdan Shaqiri.
And shoots!
He's had to go full stretch.
Well, they're in a good position here.
And a try one now.
He's kept it out.
Conte.
Romelu Lukaku.
Here's Ali. Dele Alli.
Lukaku.
This could be it.
And in he goes with the tackle. Fernandinho. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away.
They couldn't stop him.
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in, because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
On to the attack now.
Good challenge.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Bellarabi.
Mario Götze.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Peace check. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Looking good, this move.
Here's a chance! And they've got him to score here!
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there. A goal from Dubia. And that's what you call unstoppable. Hit with power. Hit into the bottom right-hand corner.
Fernandinho. Lukaku.
That's half time, and 3-1 is the score at the break.
Well, we've got a winger coming off here, Alan. Not a winger who's played very well, to be honest with you.
No, he hasn't, and I just wonder whether they're going to play with a bit less width now, because it hasn't worked. He's been up against a top-quality fullback, and there's nothing come from that side.
Conte. Fernandinho. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Gets his foot in there. Good play. But they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Attacking now. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. And the goalkeeper hangs on well.
Here's Ali.
Jerdan Shaqiri.
He's coming forward with some danger. And in goes the cross. And he headed it goalwards. Couldn't hit it cleanly at all.
A look at Kevin Morales. Satisfied with his first half's work?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Dele Alli. Renato Sanchez. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Romelu Lukaku. Bellarabi.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
It was good progress with this attack.
Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. Dele Alli, nice return pass. Good challenge here. Well played. Neither the side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Dele Alli. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Fernandinho. Conte.
He could lay it off to the supporting player. Coleman.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. On to the attack now.
Real chance.
Dele Alli scores here. And like most things he does, he's got an air of grace about it.
Hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
So we restart again. 4-1. Got 20 minutes to go. He went in well. Lukaku.
Dele Alli. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Cahill.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Well, he could be in. Shot on! He's kept it out.
He's spotting it up now to...
take the corner.
For the host. Coming off the pitch, number 10, Romelu Lukaku.
And it's going to be a goal kick.
Dele Alli. Coming onto the pitch, number 9,
here's Renato Sanchez. 11, just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Now Fernandinho. On the attack here.
Conte. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Danny Rose.
Spotted that well and intercepted. There's some potential in this move.
Shot! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Well, they're getting set for the corner. And that's good support as they build this attack. And in he goes with the tackle. Here's a chance to attack. Remy.
Got his shot off now. He scored.
It's the substitute who scored. That's a terrific effort by him and by the manager who sent him on.
Well, they have scored yet again.
They are a team to really admire the way they've gone about their business today. No slacking.
No, I didn't expect, actually, that this team would win quite so comfortably, but looking top-notch today.
Coleman. Fernandinho. Oh, it's lovely passing this. They're knocking the ball around with such confidence.
Yes. And here's the shot. Over the top of the bar by some distance.
Bellarabi into the attacking third. Cross coming in now. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. Remy. Conte. And the ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes.
3 minutes.
Coleman. Could be dangerous. Remy.
The shot's on.
That's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match. Goalkeeper goes down and comes away with the ball. Well played.
It was great goalkeeping.